The Hyundai Kona Electric and Elantra Facelift 2019 are equipped with a tire pressure monitoring system. This system is designed to display the air pressure of each tire while driving. The sensors will start to display the individual pressure within a few minutes of driving. The tire pressure monitoring system allows you to see the correct tire pressure and also warns you if the pressure gets too low. When the system detects that one or more of the tire's air pressure is low, a tire pressure indicator will come on. The TPMS display will then indicate which tire or tires need more air pressure. Monitor your tire pressure at least once every fortnight. This can be done by viewing the TPMS display in the instrument cluster. Tires can naturally lose 1 or 2 PSI per month. This can also happen if your vehicle is not driven regularly. Tire pressures can also fluctuate with temperature. Therefore, it is always best to check the pressures after you first start driving your vehicle. Check to ensure that your tires are inflated to the optimal tire pressure. This can be found on the information placard located on the driver's side door jamb on your vehicle. In the cluster, in the user settings tab, in other features, it is also possible to change the tire pressure unit. If we choose kilopascal, we can see the pressure in that unit. Similarly, if we choose the unit as bar, we can see the tire pressure in bars.